Hey guys, today I have the new setting spray from Milk Makeup. This is the Hydro Grip Set and Refresh Spray. It's 48 Canadian or 36 US dollars and you get 100 mils or 3.38 ounces of product. And since it's Milk Makeup, it's a clean at Sephora product. The packaging is really pretty. The formula looks really nice inside the clear bottle. It's kind of cool. It's like separated green and blue and then you shake it up. It just has a really unique overall design. The sprayer itself is really nice too. You gotta keep it quite a bit away from your face, like kind of farther than most because it is pretty powerful, but it's nice and even. There's no harsh droplets. It's like a nice distribution all over your face. With respect to the overall formula, it's supposed to be hydrating, give you like a dewy finish or a glassy finish as they call it. And it's supposed to set your makeup for 12 hours. So pretty much like all of those things, that's like my ideal sounding thing. Hydrating, nice finish, long lasting. That's like everything I look for in a setting spray. So the blue agave extract is what kind of grips and sets your makeup. And this one has no alcohol, which I know a lot of people will appreciate. So my skin type is mostly dry. I can get a little bit oily in this area around my nose, but for the most part, it's pretty dry, especially depending on what I'm doing that day. All my makeup that I'm wearing today will be listed down below, but just kind of quickly. The NARS Natural Radiant Foundation, Hourglass Powder, the Too Faced Full Coverage Concealer, no primer, just kind of a moisturizer underneath. That's been what I've been using lately, just to give you an idea of what I've been testing it out with. Now, as for my opinion on this product, I think it might be a little too early to say this, but I think this is my new favorite setting spray. Like, it does everything that it says it does, and like, it's just perfect. I can't find anything wrong with it. It goes on your face nice and even. It's super hydrating. It doesn't feel too sticky or heavy when it goes on. Like, once you apply it, it's like you didn't even put anything on, as far as like feeling it on your face. One of the most comfortable setting sprays ever. And even though it's super lightweight, it is still really hydrating. I'm not one to like refresh my makeup throughout the day with a setting spray. It's just not something that I usually do, but with this one so far, like I definitely wouldn't even think about it. It really makes my makeup last forever. Just to give you an idea, if it's a work day, I put my makeup on around 7 a.m. and probably take it off around 8 or 9 p.m. So that's like over 12 hours each day. And it looks amazing at the end of the day, every single time. Even today, I went out, I was kayaking, I was sweaty, I was in the sun all day, and it still held up beautifully. It's also not scented from what I can tell, which is nice, because if you're spraying something directly in the face, hello, try that again. It's also not scented from what I can tell, so, which is really nice. If you're spraying something in your face, you don't want it to be heavily scented. This one doesn't really smell like anything. I really have nothing bad to say about this product, like nothing. Like it actually does everything it says. And I usually use the all-nighter. I really like that one, but this one also has no alcohol, which is, I mean, I'm not super knowledgeable when it comes to like specific ingredients and percentages of ingredients, blah, blah, blah. The all-nighter does have alcohol, this one doesn't. And I think this one works way better. So this is like my new, even for every day, it's awesome for every day because it just gives you such a radiant finish. Like the NARS foundation can sometimes be a little bit dull when I first apply it, but this just brings everything to life. It's comfortable, it has a beautiful finish. It's so glowy and dewy and just perfect, like not too shiny. It's just the perfect amount of glow. And it makes your makeup last forever and ever and ever and ever. And I was skeptical to try this out. I'm not just like blindly raving about this because the primer, the Hydro Grip primer, a lot of people love that. I couldn't get behind it. I've tried it in every single way. It just doesn't work for me. It kind of flakes off on my skin, but I know a lot of people love it. So I figured a setting spray is probably like more adaptable to people. So I thought I'd give it a shot and I'm so glad I did. This is like my new favorite. I'm going to tell everyone I know that they need to buy this. This is, I feel comfortable saying that you should spend your money on this. So let me know if you're going to try this now. I think you should, if you're thinking about it, definitely. Definitely a new staple in my life. Anyways, that's all I have for today's video. Thanks so much for watching and I'll see you later. Bye.